19-year-old from Henniker is dead after a police chase ended in a crash near Springfield, Massachusetts. A trooper tried to pull the driver over last night, but he took off. The unidentified driver allegedly ran a red light and went off the road. He was thrown from the car along with the engine, which went right into a brick house. The debris even reached the second floor of that house. The driver was pronounced dead at the scene.